Sun Conference and Kennesaw State University encourage and promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope you enjoy tonight's game.
Thank you.
starting lineups. First for the visitors from the Georgia Southern Eagles, leading off and playing second base, number 30, Stephen Curry. Batting second and playing left field, number 4, Mason McWhorter. Batting third and playing right field, number 41, Christian Avant. Batting fourth, designated hitter, number 28, Noah Ledford. Batting fifth and playing shortstop, number 22, Austin Thompson. Batting sixth and catching, number 13, J.P. Ty. Batting seventh and playing third base, number 44, Jarrett Brown. Batting eighth and playing first base, number 2, Jason Swan. Batting ninth, playing center field, number 12, Parker Peterer. Pitching for the Eagles tonight, number 42, Jalen Payton. That coach for the Eagles is Rodney Hammond. And off in 2021, Kennesaw State out. Leading off and playing second base, number 12, Jesse Sherrill. Batting second and playing left field, number 11, Tyler Tolley. Batting third and playing center field, number 8, Alex Carvalho. Batting fourth and playing right field, number 6, Terrence Norman. Batting fifth, designated hitter, number 42, Garrett Hodges. Batting sixth and playing first base, number 40, Skylar McVie. Batting seventh and playing shortstop, number 2, Tyler Simon. Batting eighth and catching is number 23, Nick Hassan. Batting ninth, playing third base, number 4, Jake Coro. And on the mound for your Owls tonight is number 37, Andrew Grogan. Your Owls are coached by Mike Sampson. KSU fans, please welcome to the field your 2021 Kennesaw State Owls. And one people for the playing of our national anthem. Leading off for the Eagles and playing second base, number 30, Stephen Curry. Right field, number 41, Christian Evans. Batting fourth, designated hitter number 28, Noah Ledford.
Come on, buddy.
shortstop number 22, Austin Thompson. Successful strikeout made by KSU during today's game. Eagles, the official grocery partner of the KSU Athletics Program, will generously donate $1 to the KSU Care Services Program. Thank you for the generosity and partnership with the KSU Owls. Jesse and Cheryl. Center fielder number 8, Alex Carvalho.
Thank you.
Second baseman number 30, Stephen Curry.
Thank you.
batting fifth, designated hitter number 42, Darren Hodges.
Bye.
catcher, number 23, Ben Hassan. Third baseman number 4, Jake Toro.
Thank you.
return number 11, Tyler Toll.
Thank you. Yeah!
catcher J.P. Tide.
Thank you. go, Swanee.
Here we go, Swanee. Here we go.
In the top of the third inning, the Eagles scored two runs on three hits. There were no errors. One runner left on base. The Kennesaw Stout Eight Owls baseball team is back here at Stillwell Stadium on Friday, April 23rd. It's the Lipscomb Bison's first pitch is at 5 p.m. Number 37, David Johnson.
Baby.
number 23, Nick Hassan. Thank you. second baseman Jesse Sherrill. Official KSU Athletics Online Store, KSUGolfGear.com. Now until the end of April, we'll take 15% off all KSU golf gear. Gear up at KSUGolfGear.com. freshman Stephen Curry. Left fielder Mason McCord. Fourth inning, he scored one run only hit. There were no errors. No runners left on base. Metro Atlanta Ambulance Services proud to be the official ambulance provider for Kennesaw State University Athletics and KSU Owls Baseball. In 2015, Metro Atlanta Ambulance Service and KSU Wellstar School of Nursing came together and created the Metro Atlanta EMS Academy. To date, the Academy has graduated over 500 EMS medical professionals and boasts one of the highest licensing pass rates in the state of Georgia. KSU takes this opportunity to thank Metro Atlanta Ambulance Service for their support of KSU Athletics, and we congratulate you on the EMS Academy's ongoing success.
Norman.
Burgers, hot dogs, popcorn, and ice cold Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is the official beverage of KSU athletics.
Mason, I bet you Mason has more than you do.
I bet he does. I got him all first.
Number 22, Nathan Holler.
Ow.
We got JP.
Marcelo Lopez.
Third baseman Jarrett Brown. In the top of the fifth inning, the Eagles scored no runs on one hit. There are no errors, one runner left on base. Hey fans, don't forget to follow your Owls on Facebook at Kennesaw State Owls or on Twitter at KSU Owl Nation. For more specific information on KSU baseball, be sure to follow them on Twitter at KSU Owls Baseball. Skyler McPhee.
Go!
I won.
Shortstop, Tyler Simon. Season are now on sale. Tickets include all five home games, and it's head to the KSU at Georgia Tech game on September 9th. Season tickets start at just $135. Purchasers today by visiting www.ksuowls.com/tickets. Jason Swan.
I'm on Swanee.
Parker Goodyear. Second baseman Stephen Curry. In the quarter.
Thank you. boy.
Baseman Jake Coro.
extending your now scored. No runs on no hits. There are no errors. One runner left on base. Fans, download the official Owls Rewards app and become a member of our Owls Rewards program today. Members earn points for attending KSU athletic events and redeem those points for prizes in the prize store. The app is free, easy to use, and available for iPhone and Android users. Baseman Jason Swan. Center fielder Parker Obedia. Seventh inning, the Eagles scored, no runs and no hits, there were no errors, no runners left on base. Time to get up and stretch.
pitch.
Right fielder Terrence Norman.
Come on.
for no hits. Illinois has no runners left on base. Says the tickets for the fall 2021 KSU football season are now on sale. Tickets include all five home games and a ticket to the KSU at Georgia Tech game on September 9th. Season tickets start at just $135, purchases today by visiting www.ksuowls.com/tickets. Fielder Mason McWood. Thank you.
Thank you.
tires left on base. Hercules Tires are meant to dig dirt, swing mud, and pound pavement to get you safely to your destination. See what tires are right for you by visiting HerculesTires.com. Hercules Tires, the official tire of the Tucson State Out. Ride on our street. Simon. second baseman Jesse Sherrill. State Owls baseball team is back here at Stillwell Stadium on Friday, April 23rd, as they host the Lipscomb Bisons at 5 p.m. Thank you. Jared Brown. top of the ninth inning, Eagles scored no runs or no hits. There were no errors, no runners left on base.
Right fielder Terrence Norman.
score, Georgia Southern 11, Kennesaw State 5. Thank you for your attendance at tonight's game. We hope to see you back here at Stillwell Stadium to cheer on your Owls on Friday at 5 p.m. Please drive home safely, and as always, go out.